And welcome back to Caitlin's Toy Corner. So today I'm going to be feeding Emma. I've never done a video of feeding her, like besides her night routine. So I'm really excited. And I actually got some new baby food at the store today. And my mom actually got for me, like her in the baby aisle. She was like, hey, that's only 65 cents or whatever. Where did you get that? I was like, oh, okay then. And so it's organic and it's Earth West and it's peach oatmeal banana. So I thought that she would like it, and it's in a jar. I usually have the pouch, so that's fair because I can just feed a little bit to her right from here. And yeah, it's just really cool. So today we're going to see if she likes it. And she always has the same pacifier, so I was like, I wonder if some other ones will fit in there. And so my stepdad actually got this for me. And I'm out of breath. At a garage sale, I don't know why I'm talking so fast. And it has like a bigger one of these things, whatever it's called. And so, if it's in your mouth, it says I must ask you a question. And I love mustaches, so yeah, and it fits perfect and so cute. So we have this, and then we need a spoon. That's a French choice spoon. I'm gonna get her some water in the bottle. I have some water right here. We're just gonna use this one. And this is new water, so I just got it, but I just put it here. I could have something to hold it with. But make sure that when you feed your baby alive, especially the real surprises, because real surprises, baby alive get clogged really easily. I don't know why, but they just steal. So make sure you give her lots of water. And I water down the baby food too. And something really cool, I already opened it, so it wouldn't be so hard to open. But when you open it, this thing pops up, this gold thing. But yeah, anyway. Because, yeah, like I said, this is like pretty thick. So make sure that you add water to whatever you're feeding her. Obviously, there's baby like food packets, but I don't really know where to buy, like. You think it's a super refill pack, but those are expensive, like really expensive. Okay. So I like to just get them, get her real baby food because it's cheaper and it has more and it kind of more fun because it is actually real. But yeah, just make sure that you give them lots and lots of water because you wouldn't want your baby to get clogged. Nobody would want that, so just give them lots of water. Okay, I think we have enough in here. If we need more, we can get some more. I'm going to move the lid, so I'm going to get the high chair and take out her pack because we don't want that to get all food on it. And then we're going to get the wipes. And a fresh diaper for her. And that's where I'm gonna pull up. We could just use this one. This will be ready to be. This is a new bib. It's really big, but that's okay. It's easy. Okay. Alright. Put this on. Okay. Just like that. And we are going to get this. Sorry, I'm going to put it on my screen here. And her pacifier. And we're not going to be like changing her outfit or anything. This is just a feeding video. We don't want to get this pretty dress. Alrighty. Give her some. See if she likes it. She never had this kind before. More water. Maybe I'll just get her a bowl. She likes to use these as a holder, actually. But they're pretty big, so she likes to use that. And then we'll get some water out there. Okay, so we're just gonna. Oh, that's enough. And. to grab a voice even the jar. Once the jar gets more down, we'll be able to add water easier, and then we will start feeding her out of the jar and other feedings, but right now it's just a little too full. So I got her food in there. I'm gonna put that over here because I have another baby food over there. And then I'm just gonna squirted it on the floor. Okay. Alright, you guys. I like this one more than my other one. That she usually has as well. I get her some flavors, but because it's like, well, first of all, it comes in jars, so it looks like it comes with more. I'm not sure like if it actually is more, but I don't know, it looks like it. Alrighty. I'm just gonna clean that up. I don't know why it keeps going there. But it's like getting more watered down easily, but it still looks real. Okay, so we got her food now. Now we can feed you pre-girl. And if you want more feedings with Emma, just let me know down in the comments. Because I love to watch feeding videos. I don't know why. Whoa, you're spilling. You made a bubble. Okay, I'm going to give her some water. Like a lot of water because she still has some food from this morning. I'm just giving her some water just to make sure that it will go down. Last time she spilled that other bite. Maybe the food needs some more water. That's more water. She ate that last bite fine, but I just wanted to. There, that's better. Alright, honey, do you like this one? Yeah, I mean, it's so good. Really? Yeah, that's great. Maybe I can get you another one next time we go to the store, because we should be going back soon. Really? Yeah, if you like it. Yay! So, the peach oatmeal, whatever, peach oatmeal banana is a hit, which is good. I'm glad that she likes it, because you need more flavors than banana apple and, I mean, banana strawberry and blueberry apple. Yeah, and there was lots of different flavors that we could try. Yay! Okay, guys, I'm going to give her a drink. This is making a mess, but that is fine. I'll just clean it up, huh? Yep. Okay, you guys. Got some water. And I like to have bottles for her that you can squeeze, because then it just doesn't take so long. Because if you just try and put it in her mouth, then it won't really come out that great. Feel like that. You can just squeeze it like sort of like a water bottle into her mouth. And she is eating this all up. You like your dinner, honey? Yeah. I'm so glad. Yeah, just give them lots of water. Alrighty, she is just about done, you guys. She has like one spoonful left. Maybe two. Nope, just one, not even a full one. Wow, great work, honey. You ate a lot. Look at that, you guys. Okay, so we're gonna clean off these. Obviously. So we can put them back. We don't want food in them. Alrighty. Put those back in there so we can sweep them. So I'm going to put it in the pipes. Maybe I'm going to change it better. But we need to get her all cleaned up. You got it on your hands, all over your face. Do you guys see this? She's a mess. I'm going to bring it a little bit closer. I do have a potty, you guys, but she like filled that up easily. Okay, let's take this off because look at that mess she made on it. We're gonna put it in the wash, but I'm just gonna go ahead and kind of wipe it off. girly. Did I make a mess? You did. Okay, so we're gonna have to put that in the wash. Gonna put that over there. Oh, you are so messy. Yeah, you're a messy girl. Gonna give her one more drink. And we'll see what she's done. Her diaper doesn't even feel wet at all. Oh, it doesn't feel wet, but it is. I'm just gonna twist this off and just give her some more water so we can make sure that it's all out, huh? Whoops, mommy spilled. Gosh, now mommy's the one making messes. Just want to make sure you're all cleaned up, honey. Get that wash down. Bam's for the whole thing. Okay. Are you done, honey? Oh, ew. Look at that, you guys. Gross. I'm gonna take off this dress so it doesn't get all messy. Alrighty. She got her dress a little wet, but that's okay. I just wanna make sure she got it all out, guys. Okay, honey, I don't know if we're done or not. You done? Okay, I'm gonna set you down for a minute. I'm gonna get this new diaper set out for her. Alrighty, she really did a mess, you guys. Ooh. Alrighty, honey. Then we'll get you all cleaned up. Oh, gross. Okay. Okay. Get this new diaper on her. And get this wipe here. And wipe her all off. Ooh, did you get it all out, honey? Oh, why am I putting that in the new diaper? Okay, I'm gonna get her some baby powder so that, cause she like made a big mess, and that'll just help her just feel better. Okay, yeah, that's fun and stuff, honey. Okay, that was definitely a success. She loved that food. So I'm just gonna put her dress back on. Oh, that's another. And so I'm really glad that she likes it because, I mean, that one has a lot, so that'd be bad if she didn't like it. And then I just have that whole jar still. Oh, okay. I'm gonna go ahead and I'm gonna put her in her crib. Now, where's that babe? Oh, of course, I threw it over. I'm gonna give her pasty again. And I'm going to. Oh, here's the thing on the bottom. Oh, here, here's a little bit of cloth. I can just use this. There's just some water in here. I don't want any of the girls slipping. Or me, of course. Just put that up there. Then we'll just throw her diaper away. Alrighty, you guys. So that was Emma. Not really first reading, but like first video on just reading Emma. So, yeah, if you guys enjoyed, please give this video a thumbs up. subscribe. Thank you so, so much for watching. Emma's just down back in her crib. My sister needs to use the potty, but yeah. Anyways, I love you guys so, so much. Thank you for watching, and bye!